This place needs some love. Scamp, why are you... There's a bed right over there, Scamp. Come on. Sorry. I mean, you do kind of take care of night shift, and I do day shift, so... I guard you while you sleep, you guard me while I sleep, so alright, alright. Keep sleeping with the monkeys. I gotta do something about this place. A little bit safer, but it just doesn't feel like home. Huh. You guys are alright, you got a roof over your head at least. I kind of feel bad for you guys. Yeah. Let's do something about that. What's up, big man? Yeah, all you got. Alright. Just relax. Be cool. Be cool. What's up with you? You're late to the party. Come on. There you go. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. So... you're the bodyguard. I feel bad that you guys keep getting rained on. I like that you have some sunlight, you know, you get to work on your... Jeez, you're ugly. Okay, I like that you have some sunlight, and, you know, you guys are all friends. You know, you're all my little worker bees, so to speak, you know. But I need to provide somewhat better home for you, so... Yeah. Yeah. Well, let's do it. We'll be right back. I really should have looked above my head because you guys are under a ledge and you weren't getting rained on in the first place. So, yeah. Jeez, I'm an idiot. This greenhouse freaking stinks, man. Like, you guys... Oh, God. Oh, it's horrible. Pure madness, I'm telling you. You're getting to be pretty tough. Look at them hands. Look at them hands. Oh, Daisy. Smelling the flowers. Oh. Did you just do a little poop? You just pooped a little bit. Right on top of his head. He doesn't mind at all. Don't worry about it. I'm so glad I didn't turn you into bacon. So, hey, bowel movement. You're still hungry here. Growing up so big and strong. Excuse me, pardon me, can I just, set you down right over there if you don't mind. Here we go. Jeez, you guys have been working overtime. Look at all this, I'm so proud of you. You are the best feeders ever. That is gross. Oh, here, still hungry, here you go. Get big strong. You guys aren't good for much, but what you're good for, jeez, you are amazing at it. Look at you! Look at you! I'm so proud. Oh, how the crops doing? Might as well put some fertilizer in them. Where am I gonna find any? Just kidding. Alright. It in me. Ugh, did you get that out of my face while I'm talking to myself? Thank you. Alright. And there we go. Check out the fairies here. Oh, one of you. Are you hungry? No.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You're a hungry little bug.
Yum, yum, see the. Yum, yum, eat it up. Oh, I got you a treat. Oh, God. Wash my hands. Okay. Ooh, first. How we doing over here? Awesome. Well, explosives. Out of fertilizer because I can start a new business. Fantastic. So happy. poop rich. I'm richer than poop. I'm rolling in poop. Oh, none of this sounds good. Like, none of it sounds. No. None of it. Okay. Good job, guys. I really should put a window in here for a vent. Oh, fresh air. Ah, that's better. Better. What's up, big guy? Well, things are going pretty good today. I'm gonna make some narcotics. I think I need to go find some more dinosaurs because, getting a lot of eggs. But I need more. You know, I haven't played the drums in a while. I built this just to kind of scare off the cannibals, but this is a nice little courtyard if it wasn't for all the... I mean, I don't have a lawnmower, so I can't really clean this up too well, but maybe one day build a fountain or a... little fire pit, put out some chairs. It's a good place for a cookout. If I had any friends other than Scant who sleeps during the day and I sleep at night. I, for old time's sake, I mean, I wasn't a band. Oh, geez. A little rusty. Somebody knows how to make a guitar, a keyboard player, maybe a trumpet player, yeah, make a little dino band. What do you say about that? You don't say anything, you're a dinosaur. Well, I hope you guys like your very ugly plain house that does absolutely nothing for you. You're welcome. Anything you would do around here, put saddles on things. What are you looking at? Oh. Backwards teleporter. Alright. Probably need to go find a bit more meat. Are you carrying any? I kind of doubt it. Who would have meat? Who would have meat? Oh, hi. Hey, look over there. Oh, you didn't fall for that, did you? That's cool. That's cool. Did you just eat that egg? No, here it is. I'm gonna take this and keep it safe for you, okay? Holy moly. Oh, you had twins. Hey, I'm sorry, okay? I'm very partial to this egg. Jerk. Are you working overtime? Jeez, man. Girl, pardon me. You guys are laying down the job. Not nearly enough eggs to the side of the cave. Don't be acting like I don't spend a lot of time with you guys, because I kind of don't. Well, the water's still drinking the dogs. Storm. You know, it was really smart to have Scant come and help me out. It's really taking me. And she sleeps during the day. So I go take care of food, take care of the kids. But I'm lonely. Talking to myself a lot more lately, and started talking to the dinosaurs as if they're real people. Hey, look at you! Kind of like I just did, and that makes no sense because you guys can't talk back. I need some friends. I need some friends, Dodo. You jerk! Nobody to play drums for. Nobody to come over here and just sit on this bench with me and look at the beautiful view in the rain.
What?
not just be good to me? No, I'm gonna go talk to them. I'm gonna go talk to them right now. That's what I'm gonna do. Now I'm gonna pick up this egg. Thank you. I know you're awesome at laying eggs, dummy. Anything out to kill me? I hope not. I'm out to kill you too. I'm gonna go talk to the sky gods today, because it's been quite a while since I went over to talk to them. Stupid piranha. There might be something. Yep, there's something over here. Yep. That's definitely something. Did not want to pop out and see a Tyrannosaurus. This was very foolish of me. Hi. Hello. Hi. Tyrannosaurus. It was right there. Yeah, it's probably a pretty good idea to keep your eye on the Tyrannosaurus Rex. I don't know where it went. Stop, move. You're in my way. Stop. You're in my way. Ah, sun's so bright. None of my dinosaurs are in here. Hey, back off, buddy. Nobody's talking to you. Ah! Who this? Who dat? Who dare? They're just stupid bugs. No. I just have my friends, you know, like, I swear, if you don't back up, man, haven't I done everything you wanted? Left behind my friends, my family. Dinosaurs actually started to care about. Just died. I made a friend and he was abducted. I've been killed, eaten, burned, froze to death, starved to death. Keep taking from me. You've shown me an amazing, beautiful world. And a part of this changed me as a person, but still yet. Can't you just give me a sign? Something, anything to let me know you're there. Something to say, hey Chaos. Keep surviving. Nothing. No answer, nothing. Nothing. Answer me! I've done everything you wanted. Everything I think you want. You won't even tell me what you want. I've lived here. I've lost friends. People have been abducted. I fought for my life every day. Now answer me! I've had enough, all right? Whatever you're testing me for, all right, I fail, I give up. You win, I lose. You're smart, I'm stupid, you're pretty, I'm ugly. Let's get it over with. You won't even let me die. The only thing you do is bring me this stupid thing that won't do anything for me. I deserve some answers. You hear me? I deserve some answers. Stupid! Is it too much to ask for a little bit of mercy? Just so I can have a little bit of happiness? Stupid thing! One bit of happiness! I don't even know how this stupid thing's supposed to work. I push the dumb button. I open it up. Whoa.
Wait a minute. What is this?
Okay. What are these? This wasn't here a minute ago. That wasn't there a minute ago. Are you actually listening? I'm afraid to open it. Something. Might be some type of trick. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's do this. What? No way. Are you serious? Beast is dead. I got him killed and he died. This just doesn't make sense. I never uploaded his DNA into this thing. So this can't. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll never question you again.
liar. Oh my god, beast! Beast! Oh my god, hello! Where have you been? Like, you are so big! Like, how did you get so big? Like, you are huge! Look at you, you're like nothing but muscle now! Buddy, I've missed you. I have missed you so much! No way.